Never thought I'd miss my alarm clock. Oh, whoa. Good morning there, ugly. Well, all right. I guess I'll do the nice thing here, Fred. Put you out of your misery. Oh. Locked and loaded. Guess this is it, Fred. Damn. Well, hey, I'm sorry things didn't work out between us, buddy. But, I'm out of here. What can I say? Good, didn't I? Oh, gotta get going, buddy. Start the day. Hey, break a leg, ugly. Ooh, my ammo belt. Hello. I hope it still fits. I'm on a strict diet these days, you know? Ooh, still got some ammunition left, too. Let's stock this baby up. For some target practice. Ah, there you guys are. I was starting to get a little lonely. So what's up, dudes? You know the rules, though. Don't get too close.
Hola, amigos. Hoy les traigo un gameplay de Arizona Sunshine Dream. Hello, friends. Today, I'm bringing you a gameplay of this amazing remake of Arizona Sunshine.
Hey, don't get too close. Guys, what did I just say? Don't get too close. You happy now? Didn't have to go down like this, you know. You could have sat down, had a nice cup of coffee, talked it through, but no. Well, I guess we're done here. Let's head out to that bridge I saw downstream yesterday. The bridge.
Hasta el momento, amigos, les puedo decir que el gameplay está realmente genial, una mejora excelente sobre el original. Además, si ustedes recuerdan jugar el original, las escaleras no se podían subir de esta manera, simplemente teletransportaba el juego. Pero bueno, amigos, cuéntenme en la parte de los comentarios si ustedes ya probaron este remake de Arizona Sunshine. Si es así, déjenmelo saber en la parte de los comentarios. Have you tried this amazing remake, friends? Let me know your thoughts on this game on the comments below.
So damn hot. And Freddy over here trying to get a tan. Hey, Freddy, come on. Hey, a radio. All right, let's see if this still works. Someone's broadcast is something, but where? Damn it! All right, think. I need to find another radio. I gotta get to the source of this. Dutchman, huh? I would love to visit Amsterdam someday. Just relaxing, smoking a little. These cars. Looks like they all went running from a horde. Well, speaking of the bastards, quite a bit of ammo. Let's see if I can find some more in these cars. safe haven at the refinery. All right. They're probably the ones broadcasting that radio signal. Once again, brought all his friends. Maybe I can get around here. Huh. The car belongs to the old Dutchman mine. Bet it has some useful. It's locked. All right, I'm gonna need the key. It might be in the ticket office. Hello? Anyone here? Dutchman mine, huh? Underground tours. Well, at least underground means no sun. Let's do this. Gotcha. Yes, it still works. Let's check it out. Oh, a winch, huh? Look at this. That'll come in handy. Oh, shit! Turn it off, turn it off. Fuck! Fuck, here they come! That was a close call. Ready then. Here goes. better be close. Way too hot out here.